draw the ire. If he's positive and with a smile, then maybe guys have a little bit more fun. But so much of that is related to whether you win or not.
Well, Mike, we had Pat Quinn as a coach, and he was a real screamer and a real yeller. And the referees were usually the ones that were the recipients of it. Our bench was full of screaming and yelling.
And a front row seat for you, Mr. Healy, right down in front of you, Marchand in the middle of it.
Van Riemsdyk.
I think Dion Phaneuf and Chara, I don't think they like each other too much right now. I think if I'm Dion Phaneuf, I'm not going to follow Chara on Instagram anymore. I'm going to unfriend him because he just got two punches to the chops.
Listen, there's nobody in the league who wants anything to do with Zdeno Chara. The only good thing about engaging him is that you get him off the ice. And perhaps that's a moral victory for your team. And so you see Marchand coming through and hitting it's a knee on knee, and he does get a lot of thigh there. Little push by Van Riemsdyk, and Marchand's got the gloves off far before Van Riemsdyk, and it should be just the one. Looks like the Leafs will go to the power play as Marchand, whose penalty taking habits have irritated his coaching staff, goes to the box again and puts Toronto onto the power play. And I don't see that knee tracking out much for Marchand, and it's Komarov darting out of the way, so I don't think that's going to be a missed call for the kneeing penalty. And regardless, out of all of that, Leafs to the power play.
Leafs go to work in the power play, the ninth best power play in the league coming into this game. 13 goals and 62 opportunities.